was at with YouTube. Man, it ain't another motherfucking retro review. It's another motherfucking giving y'all some game out this bitch, man. Hey, look, first all, let me hit that like button if y'all fuck with your boy. See, if y'all don't, go ahead and hit that dislike and get the fuck straight like that. Man, shout out to everybody that is fucking with your boy. Fuck you haters with a sick dick, no rubbing and shit. Hey, man, as the title say, shit, man, look. How to make $1 million off your fuck. Well, how to make your first million off of the motherfucking NFTs in the crypto, cuz. Now, look, y'all know me. I'm not the most computer literate motherfucker. But when it comes to money, goddamn me, I'm like a Rosetta Stone, goddamn me. I understand all of that money talk and shit. It's money out here, y'all. The NFTs, cuz. I know y'all like, what the fuck, nigga? Look, I know y'all, that's the first question y'all probably got. Let me start off by saying, look, I ain't trying to sell y'all shit. You know what I'm saying? No, this ain't no promotional thing, you know what I'm saying? I ain't trying to sell y'all shit. And I know first thing y'all probably think, what the fuck is an NFT, ratchet? Like, shit, nigga, like me. None further but talking. All right, basically, see, you might as well say it's digital art around this motherfucker. That's what we're going to call this shit, bro. For the purposes around this channel, we're going to call this shit digital art. Now, where you sell it, digital art, is a few places right now. You know what I'm saying? It's more spots opening up all of every day and more every day and shit. Hell, like I said when I started off this motherfucker, look, I ain't trying to say y'all shit. I'm putting this shit out here because a nigga came to me with shit, my family member, you know what I'm saying? And shit sounded good. Like I say, man, make dollar shit, it makes sense and shit. Hell, I'm gonna give it a good old college try. So I say, I'm gonna fuck it. I'm gonna pitch it to y'all, you know what I'm saying? We could pick it back off each other and this bitch, y'all coming to come and let me know some shit because y'all, you know what I'm saying? I don't know everything, shit. I know a little something, you know what I'm saying? I don't know everything. I know a little something. But like I said, I know when that money be talking about, like, I want that money. You know what I'm saying? I want that money. But yeah, like, we could throw shit out there. I can let me know what this here shit, you know what I'm saying? Like, nigga talking about blockchains and all this shit. Cause look, all I know is this right here, man. Well, matter of fact, I lied in the beginning. I told you I ain't got nothing for sale. Shit, I do got something for sale in this whole shit. Now, if y'all want to buy some NFTs, you know what I'm saying? Holla at your boy. If y'all know people that's buying the motherfucker, holla at your boy. Nigga got thousands of NFTs on deck around this motherfucker. You know what I'm saying? If y'all trying to buy some wholesale NFTs, you know what I'm saying? You can get them hoes for good prices around this bitch. But like I said, the NFTs, this cryptocurrency, y'all, this is the motherfucking future. The future is here now. I don't know if y'all know it or not, but the future is here now. Like, ain't no old man, blah, blah, blah. The future is here now, cuz. The NFTs, like, I know y'all been seeing these motherfucking rappers and shit, like Quavo, Tory Lanez, been making bread out these motherfuckers. I know y'all probably saying, nigga, it's a picture. But y'all gotta realize it's more than just a picture, you feel me? Don't think, like, oh, I can just, you know, I can snapshot that bitch and take your picture. Nah, it don't work like that. You know what I'm saying? Like, it don't just work like that. All this shit is goddamn me secured and goddamn me shit go back up the chain of command and, you know what I'm saying? Die the P's, T's, and Q's, and all that good shit. But anyway, man, I feel like we got there. Show y'all the beautiful mode shit, man. I'm beautiful too, shit, y'all. Man, looking, you know what I'm saying? Looking real nice around that, man. I'm saying, you know what I'm talking about? Talking about that money, shit, you know what I'm saying? Shit, I'm getting to it. But y'all, my look. Matter of fact, we're gonna go ahead and zoom around these, boy. You know what I'm saying? But yeah, like I said, the NFT shit, man, look. NFTs. This motherfucking cryptocurrency, not just Bitcoin. I don't know, like, when I say cryptocurrency, I ain't just talking about Bitcoin. Like, shit, Bitcoin not even that, you know what I'm saying? The yeah, with the yeah, yeah, because Bitcoin, you know what I'm saying? Like, that shit gonna, y'all gonna see, it's gonna, I ain't gonna talk too much because, like I said, I know a little something, but I don't, you know what I'm saying? Hey, this shit be, you know, hey, you gotta be in the, you know what I'm saying? You gotta be in touch with the people that you need to be in touch with and shit like that. But yeah, like I said, it's a quick video, let y'all know. I know y'all probably said, nigga, you say how you made your first million. Nah, I didn't say, I said how to make your first million off of NFTs and crypto shit. I ain't wasn't finna tell y'all how to make it shit. I'm trying to find out how to make it too, shit. You know what I'm saying? But like I said, though, man, look, y'all wanna buy some bulk NFTs, y'all got some people with some bread, you know, some change around this whole shit. Hey, tell them to come fuck with your boy and shit. If y'all, like I said, y'all let me know we pick it back off each other and this bitch. Y'all let me, like, man, yeah, you know what I'm saying? Let's right chill. Like I said, the NFT shit, you can have your music, you know what I'm saying, embedded in that shit. You can have, you know what I'm saying? Like, it's all, man, like I said, the technology, this shit here was making money, was paying you. That technology, that shit there is what's gonna be taking the fuck over out this bitch. So shit, hey, you either gonna be getting with it or shit, you still gonna be out there, bitch, you know what I'm saying? Doing your thing out there, I mean, working hard for a little, you know what I'm saying, 9 to 5 in it out there, bitch. So, hey, it's options out here, man. Spend your bread how you want to spend it. I spend mine how I want to spend it until the next motherfucking time. Smoke something, bitch.